Hi everyone. Now I will give my short introduction about my reflection on the province. My name is Emily Catalina Lina Gonzalez. I am 18 years old. I live in Colombia, capital in Los Angeles. I study a degree in English and foreign language. I go all my fifth semester. My strengths are that I am always aware of the world and the West Conference. They own that I am always aware of the past. They can take to see friends to understand certain topics quickly. With me, sometimes I simply do not believe. I should never be too. I hate extremely way in common to pronunciation. Words and a way how to do it. Sometimes it's a problem to study online because it's not help. I don't that much. Opportunities will be different time to time. There are exams to help us interact on university process topics that are important to the class in the future, and there are more of this time is very useful to it's a percentage that I have is now being able to achieve level 52. It is a slow process. We wish you how to catch it. We a lot of effort to be able to reach this and be able to continue with other requirements to be a good teacher. Happy afternoon.